portion of this you is a man my grandshire knew. Bosomed here at its foot, this branch may be his wife, a ruddy human life, now turned to a green shoot. These grasses must be made of her who often prayed, last century for repose, and the fair girl long ago whom I often tried to know may be entering this rose. So they are not underground, but as nerves and veins abound in the growths of upper air, and they feel the sun and rain and the energy again that made them what they were.